good news for Disney lovers in general, and Disney Plus subscribers in particular. It has just been announced that filming has begun for Peter Pan and Wendy, one of the company's next real-action movies. This will take place in Vancouver, and at this point we know that the film will be directed by David Lowery and produced by Jim Whittaker, both known as Peter and the Dragon. In addition, it has been confirmed that the film will premiere on the streaming platform next year, 2022. On the other hand, we also know that the film will be based on J.M.'s original novel, Barry. Besides, and as expected, it will also be inspired by the animated classic of 1953. In this one, we were told the story of a girl who faced her parents because they wanted her to study in a boarding school. That same girl, named Wendy, escaped and traveled with her two little brothers to the magical Neverland, place where I would meet a child who refuses to grow up, a small fairy and an evil pirate captain. Together, they soon undertook a wonderful and dangerous adventure, far, far from their family and the comforts of home. Right now, we also know the cast. That way, the film will star Jude Law, Fantastic Animals and Where to Find Them, as Captain Hook, Yara Shahidi Groenisch, as Tinkerbell Bell, Ever Anderson, Black Widow, as Wendy, Alexander Molyneux, the Reluctant Landlord, as Peter Pan, Molly Parker, House of Cards, as Mrs. Darling, Alan Tudyk, Rogue One, A Star Wars Story, as Lord Darling. Likewise, the film will also be the perfect backdrop for the debut of several actors. It will be so with Joshua Pickering, who will be John, Jacoby Jupe, who will be Michael, Alyssa Wapanatak, who will be Tiger Lily, and Jim Gaffigan, the Jim Gaffigan Show, who will be Smee,